So I'm an extension plant pathologist, and what plant pathology is a field of science that started after the Irish potato famine, when a plant disease had destroyed the potato crop and about 1 million people starved to death in Ireland. Nowadays, what plant pathologists do is they try to prevent economic loss in farmers' fields. And the reason I'm working extension is because I really like taking that science and putting it with the people where the rubber meets the road, and that's where the greatest impact of our field is.